I'm trying to read the handwriting.
It's really my handwriting. Can you read that? It's pretty clear. No, no, good for you.
Have fun making great sounds.
One side is
one. Good thing she knows before she got the drums.
That's good for you. You got it pretty close.
Yeah, I did.
My name is Sally Jackson before she was the
original. Well, you did well. You're welcome, honey.
You don't even know what to do.
Yeah, you have to keep those as souvenirs. Open it the other way because you'll lose something.
Like the front part's probably the original, and then when they add it on, I think there's a little
skirt over top. Cute. Oh, that's for the skirts of the bathing suit.
Oh, isn't that cute?
It's a bathing suit and skirt.
In the back, it's a big bar.
And don't forget.
Oh, of course, black.
And what about the earrings? You dropped them in your lap.
Earrings?
Those are, I got those from the Grand Canyon. That's real silver. And that's a turquoise stone. Yeah. Yes it is.
It's 6-0 or what?
6-1. You scored 1-1.
Who scored for your team?
Brian did.
So you guys got one and the other team got six, they 6-1.
Is it Brian or Brian
ever lose? Or I mean ever win? No.
I got them at the Grand Canyon, actually.
Delta Cup champions last year, never losing a game all winter.
So is this a different team this year?
Oh, really different team.
Spring league.
Oh, so he couldn't get out of his team?
A bunch of guys on his team, this is their first year playing.
Yes, you're very welcome, dear. Glad you like them.
It's more experience.
Yes, I got the bathing suit in Yuma.
Yeah. 60.